Okay, Nancy, here I go. Cross your fingers, there's a story behind this door.
Go get 'em, Scoop.
Meet you in the lobby.
Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3, testing. Is this thing on? Hello?
Think I'll go check out the snacks. That sounds like Maya!
Help! Nancy!
Hello?
Listen carefully. If they knock the theater down, a girl goes with it.
What? Who is this? Hello? Hello?
Hey, you.
It's locked.
I may have to cut this short, Hal. Someone just climbed out of my wardrobe.
Nancy, it's Joseph. Wait till you see this.
I heard the whole thing, Nancy. Go get some sleep. I'll keep an eye on things till morning.
Okay.
Guess smart, Nancy Drew. You're wasting precious time. Stop the demolition or you'll never see her again.
You see?
there.
Try this. Hurry.
This should loosen things up. Rubber is shockproof.
Ladies and gentlemen, step right up. Find the ace of spades. Keep your eye on the card. Congratulations!
Your audience will be dazzled.
You beat the magician.
Oh, Nancy! Hey!
I think the kidnapper just moved Maya to a new hiding place. Have you seen anything suspicious around here?
Wow, are you sure? I didn't see anything.
I found evidence that will prove that Maya's being held in this building.
Wow! Evidence? Where?
I'll talk to you later. I've got to get a hold of Sergeant Ramsey.
This is our final sweep. In a matter of minutes, this building will be nothing but a pile of rubble.
See anything, Dino? All clear in here, Sarge.
Another secret passageway.
Thank you. light!
Look! The Marquis! Stop the demolition!
Dear Bess, I still can hardly believe that Joseph, sweet old Joseph, was Maya's kidnapper. He says he planned to kidnap Brady with the idea that Simone could use her Hollywood connections to save the theater.